those of you new to the brand, KYMCO is actually an acronym for Taiwan's Kuangyang Motor Company. Founded in 1963, the company spent the first half of its 50-year existence as a manufacturing partner to a leading power sports vehicle supplier from Japan. KYMCO started marketing its own brand in 1992 and entered the United States 12 years ago. Today, KYMCO operates multi-campus research and development, production, and testing facilities while offering products to more than 80 nations worldwide.